Hello, welcome back. Today's reaction video is going to be on Vince Gill. This one's been recommended by a few different people. I've never heard of Vince Gill before or watched any of his, listened to any of his music as far as I know. This one's called Go Rest High on That Mountain. And it's a live one. Just fancy listening to something live. Let's see how he sounds. I think we're going back to the country roots, so I'm looking forward to this one. Oh, look at his little tiny guitar. His voice sounds sick. I know he only said like three words, but whoo! Yes, please.
On earth is trouble. Don't you could know pain. Word of faith.
Expecting that. His voice sounds so lovely. Oh. Back in. Sad song anyway, by it's talking about somebody's death, isn't it, by the sounds of it. And I guess the title gives it away, but how he's singing, it's like he's on the brink of crying himself. You can just hear so much emotion in his voice. Oh, it's delicate and tender and nice.
Wish I could see the angels' faces when they hear your sweet voice say, "Who is high on that mountain?"
He's saying, "Go and rest high on that mountain. Your work here is done." Oh, love from the Father and the Son. Oh, it's beautiful. Thank you. three voices just blend so well together. It's like they all sound like, I don't even know how to explain it. It just sound like all three strings on a violin or on a guitar just blending nicely together. I like that. Perfect. I like Vince Gill. Yeah, I like his voice. I wonder if he sounds like that on... He must sound like that on all of his songs. Oh, man. If that's what he sounds like live, what does he sound like on, like, proper recordings? Oh, I might have to look at some more of his stuff. Tell me what you think. Thank you for joining me. Loved it. Thank you for the recommendation. Please don't forget to subscribe. I look forward to seeing you again on another one of my reaction videos. Have a great day. Take care. Bye.